In this example, we are given that a bucket tied at the end of a 1.6 meter long rod is wheeled in a vertical circle with constant speed. And we are required to find what should be the minimum speed so that water from the bucket does not spill when the bucket is at the highest position. If we just draw the pictorial situation, we can say we are given with a rod. At the end of the rod, a bucket is there, which is filled with water, and it is whirled in a vertical circle, say like this, about the center of the circle. Say the rod is of length L, bucket is revolving in a circle of length L. In this situation, if the bucket is having a constant speed V, when it reaches the topmost position, we can state situation would be this. And the water will be having a horizontal speed V. Downward it will experience mg and upward it will experience the centrifugal force mv square by r. And we can say simply at the topmost point, water will not spill if mv square by l, because the radius of the circle is l, it is balanced by mg. So, it will not spill. It will spill only if mg is more than the centrifugal force. So, in this situation, we can see the speed will be equals to root gl. That is equals to root of 10 into 1.6. That is root 16. It is 4 meters per second. So, that is the answer to this problem.